In this video, we'll show you how to delete a YouTube channel permanently. You can certainly do it from your cell phone or laptop as well. So let's get started and welcome to Sriram Benur channel. So first, log into your YouTube channel. Once you log in, just click on the icon that you see on the top right corner. Once you do that, just click on settings. Scroll down and you need to click on view advanced settings. Now, if you're doing from your cell phone, you just have to go to youtube.com. From there, go to desktop site. Once you go to desktop site, click on setting and again, you'll be able to see something similar. Now, once you come here, you see here as delete channel. Just click on delete channel. So once you do that, it is going to again ask you to reconfirm your password. So just click on next. Now you see, there are two options. So before deleting, please consider this and then take an action. I want to hide my content. Say for example, you don't want your channel to show to someone else. Okay. And you just want to hide it, then go for this. So once you click on this, you can see it says, select all of the following to confirm that you understand. One is, the following will be made private. Your two videos, you can make it as private so that others can't see it. And you can also hide your channel page, your channel name, your channel art and icon, your like, subscription, everything will be hidden. Now, if your purpose is that you don't want your channel to be shown on YouTube, this is the best option that you need to select. But if you want to delete your channel permanently, then just click on I want to permanently delete my account, my content. Once you do that, please do understand this carefully. It is going to show your channel name here. This will permanently delete the YouTube data associated with this particular channel. Select all the following to confirm that you understand. So again, it's saying the following will be permanently deleted. Your 12 videos that are in the channel. Okay. 9 subscriptions to other channels, 32 subscribers, whatever I have right now. The comments, replies, YouTube gifts, everything that is going to be deleted. Okay. And second, it says any paid subscription that you own. So you can just click on this and just click on delete my content. Once you delete this, your channel is going to be permanently deleted on YouTube. And when somebody searches your channel name, it is not going to appear. That's how exactly you can delete your channel. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, just comment below. I'll be more than happy to answer. And if you want to learn how to start your brand new YouTube channel in the right way, then just click on this info link to watch a complete video on how to start a brand new YouTube channel in the right way. Thanks for watching. Take good care. And if you are not already subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe, hit that bell notification and select all notifications so that you don't miss any informative videos from this channel. Take good care and see you in the next video.